just came across this very funny little corner store outside the mall called Kaldi Coffee Farm, and they have a lady pushing sugar coffee. And I didn't believe this, but like everything in here is like really not healthy for me anyway. They have all kinds of stuff. They have just tons of stuff. A lot of American imports too. Recognize anything? Not knowing? They got stuff from Italy and Switzerland and Netherlands and everywhere. This place is like just chock full of sweet stuff and canned goods. And there was something I wanted to get, but I was told it has too much sodium, and it's very familiar stuff. Here it is. It's over here. Clam chowder from Canvas Soup. And the red salmon. Stuff that we see all the time. And then they have a wine section in here, which is really a kind of a small area, but pretty extensive stuff. And then, I don't know, cheeses to go with the wine. Nuts to go with the cheeses. More nuts to go with the nuts. Prunes to loosen it all up. This is like crazy stuff. And this is Chinese or Japanese, whatever it is. And then they have the round coffee place here. And they also have like coffee stuff and other stuff, not for coffee. They got drippers and they got coffee makers and espresso stuff and their own brand, Cafe Kaldi. Vietnam coffee. Now there's a keeper. And there's the old MJB. Beast. Hills Brothers coffee. Look at that. $10.98. That's what 1,098 yen is. And look at all this stuff. This is like a really cool place. And then they have all these tea selections. Lots and lots of tea. Tea goes on forever. And then all this kind of crap too. This is like amazing. And then they have these, this is a New Year's thing. This is a mochi bell, I guess. A mochi bell? And then they have this Christmas book, which is really cool. This is actually a tin that looks like a Christmas story. And in the back, they have candy that's in it. Anyway, that's it.